Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We're here at Inverary Jewel today. Got the castle later as well. So, just gonna take a wee walk around. If you stick to the end, get some drone footage up as well. So as usual, info on that will be down in the description. I'm sure I'll see some stuff on the way around. Torture and death, damnation. Thank you.
idea, not in the way I would expect a person to act whose premises had been set on fire.
You are Captain Sellers?
That's right.
How old are you?
19.
You are the lady at Arden Farm?
Yes, sir.
And how are you talking about the people we met?
I wouldn't say. Fully dressed.
What was he wearing?
Nothing, but his drawers.
Good, thank you.
Yeah, on you go, feel free. On you go.
Cheers. You've got a lock man, haven't you?
I won't lock it. You seem
Old prison, 1820. That must have been the first one.
Are you happy that I've been in prison?
Hi.
Hiya.
How are you?
Good, yourself?
Good, thanks, yeah. Just coming on in. Are you behaving yourself?
I'm behaving myself, yes.
Good, that's right to hear. So you're starting upstairs first, back to 1820 when the prison first opened. Pretty harsh conditions upstairs before the reforms. So no beds except on the floor, 1 meal a day, which was typically bread and water. No windows either, it's just covered by metal plates, so very dark and poor ventilation. And the only time the prisoners were allowed out of their cell was to walk the landing here back and forth an hour of the day. And then on ground floor is after the reforms, 1839, implemented in 1841. You got the hammock, so that's what the hooks on the walls are for. Central heating, gas lighting, that's what the pipes on the walls are for. 3 meals a day instead of the one, doctor's visit, warm bath as well as washroom is put in down here. Toilet then placed upstairs and out in the yard for exercise. Luxury. It's how everyone kept coming back. but yeah, if you have any questions then feel free to ask as well.
Oh wow,
and
thanks.
Upstairs first.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Welcome to the new prison.
Thank you.
It was in 1849. And all right, yep.
There, in 1849, when this opens, they use this as the men's prison. The one you've just come from was then used for females only. We've got 12 cells here for men, 8 cells over by for female prisoners. So when you go in, if you want to go into the room on your right first, that's where all prisoners go. Then work your way along the ground floor, and you've 3 floors up into the roof to explore as well. Enjoy your visit.
Great.
Feel free to ask any questions.
Great, thank you.
Thank you.
That guy stole a watch. What was that? Theft of money. So you get 8 years, he get 7 years. If only it was like that today.